Well, hello, it's your old mate Dave Spencer back with you once again, and it's a great pleasure to welcome you along to another one of our transport adventures. This time we're down in Swansea in South Wales, and it's August 2023. It's supposed to be a bit unbroken sunshine today, but it's cloudy. Actually, it's quite warm and cloudy, so that probably makes for good photography, actually, isn't it? So, welcome along. What are we going to see? Well, of course, we shall see what we shall see. And I'm going to get on with the job in hand, because time might be tight today. I want to get done what we can. So I'll have a chat with you along the way, or we'll meet up at the end. How's that? Ta-da for now. hope not catching too much of this wind noise on the microphone. I haven't got my dead cat on it at the moment, so it's just sort of doing what it can do. I don't think we've seen this one on the park and ride, the pride on the ride. Change there. Shame really, because it's rather a nice lineup of deckers. About as good as I've seen deckers really while I've been down in South Wales filming. At least it's double at three in a row. Hello, it's your old mate Dave, back with you again. How have you enjoyed your visit to Swansea? It was quite easy peasy really, wasn't it? And rather pleasant weather, not quite as hot perhaps as yesterday, a little bit of a breeze, and I'm sure a lot of you would have liked to have been here. Anyway, that was alright, we did alright here, didn't we? Slow going in Merthyr this morning, it's been okay here. I'd say the best, perhaps, here and Pontypridd. So it's been a pleasure having you along with us on this trip, as ever. And on behalf of myself and Mandy, because Mandy's over in Ireland at the moment, and we both like to say God bless. Keep well, stay safe, be good. And if you can, be kind to other people, because we really are living through some awfully difficult times, aren't we? So meanwhile, ta-ta everybody. See you next time. Bye-bye.